Hi Taurus, this is your monthly reading for the month of August. I'm going to look at the energies that are currently in your first house and in your seventh house, in your 10th house. All these houses are important. Other houses are also important, but what's happening in your 10th house is your career, 7th house is your relationship, and 1st house is what's happening with you, your current feelings, your personality, what is going to happen in the month of August. So in the month of August, the Fool card is in your environment. So you could be influenced by a feeling of taking risks or starting afresh in things. You are ready to embark on adventures or journeys. You are happy. Whatever you are encountering in this time period is what you are sponging off and taking it as an experience. So innocent traveling, innocent adventurous travelings. There could be happiness, vacation. There could be, new job, new love, new connections will be made. However, you are also meeting old people, having familiar, going back to familiar settings, being nostalgic about people or places. With the Six of Cups, with the Three of Cups, there is healing happening for you, love coming in for you, reuniting with friends, and reunions are taking place. So it's a very, very good influence in terms of your relationship. Relationship wise, you will feel good with your soulmate, calling in your soulmate, meeting them, taking a journey towards them, embracing risks to meet with them, or, feel that harmony in your love, in your relationships in this time period. Six of Pentacles is telling me that you could be generous in this time period, or there is someone who is generous around you. You could be recovering some money, credit, or there can be some compensation coming in for you. Finances will go to a balanced level, and you can be getting gifts and surprises, gifts, or someone is very generous towards you, or you are giving gifts to people. So with the tower in the reverse, can mean that internal, surprises. Internally, you are getting awakened. Surprisingly, things feel different to you. You start looking at things with a different perspective. You are going through some catharsis, some changes in this time. It will bring in Six of Wands. It can bring in sex. It can bring in love. It can bring in new sensations for you. Thrills and adventures are definitely coming. You could be a leader of the pack. You could be leading your team, your pack of friends, going towards adventures in life. With the Ace of Wands, work-wise, this can mean that new idea, new innovation, new work perspectives, leaderships can come to you. Some of you are spending time in vacations. You are meeting friends, family. With the Ten of Cups, you can feel that a dream has been accomplished. Satisfaction for all, benefit for all. The feeling is of Nine of Cups and Six of Cups. Nine of Cups and Six of Cups means that there is harmony with soulmate, happiness with friends, family, brothers, sisters. There is, good friendships. There is a feeling of individual liberation, happiness. You could be doing things which you enjoy in this time period. With the Strength and the Justice card coming to you in this time period, in the month of August, some of you will be going through difficulties with lot of power, and you will get rewards. Karma rewards will be given to you, and the Strength could be shown in work. Strength could be shown in your relationships. You could be coming out of bad relationships. You could be coming out of bad health situation, showing gumption, strength and fortitude in troubles and a difficult situation. Justice is coming to you. The path is not easy, but you are going to show your power and get the rewards in the end. With the Four of Wands, your financial situation, your home situation, your rewards in terms of your studies, accolades are coming to you. You will be reaping rich harvest in this time period, and you are going to do very well. So whether it is a sporting competition, whether it is like the Olympics are on, whether it's a sporting competition, whether it is studies, whether it is some kind of craft, work, talent, show, performance of some kind, you are going to do well. Whether it is adventures of, journeys, you are going to do well. You are going to do well in business. You just have to show power of patience in this time period and strength. You have to push through difficulties, and the karma rewards will be great. So the movement is slow. You are the Knight of Pentacles, who is very, very stable, who works hard for their money, who works hard to save money, who works, who is not in a hurry. So you are in the Prince of Pentacles energy. You are moving towards King of Pentacles energy in this time period. So from Knight of Pentacles, you are moving towards King of Pentacles and the Seven of Cups. Some of you will be looking or exploring options of stability, more stability in this time period. Some of you will be enhancing, planning whatever you have done in the past in terms of your profession. In terms of love with the lovers and the star card, your love life will be looking good. The choices that you are going to make regarding partnership will be hopeful. They will be positive. It is also asking you to be positive about your partnership. This is showing strong relationship with someone. This is showing that you can wait for your meetings, you can wait for consummation of your love. You can work towards a stable future with your partner. You could be dealing with a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy, Gemini, Aquarius, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Earth sign like you, or Aries, or Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, anyone could be around you. Aquarius, Libra, Gemini also could be around you, but you have a problem with them. The obstacle card is the King of Swords. Someone could be mean, someone could be trying to control you, control your finances, someone could be making decisions for you. You could be troubled by that. So that is something with Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. It is in the obstacle position. Some of you could be becoming too sharp, shrewd, or thinking with your mind and not with your heart in this time period, and that could be troubling. With the Ten of Pentacles in the advantage position, your own money, your family money, your wealth situation, your stability will be very good and advantageous. Things of a long term, like house, like profession, like work, will be in a good position for you. You don't have to worry. In terms of love, it is showing stable love situations as well. So the outcome is that with a King of Cups, or you are taking the some of you could be having a moon sign, or in your seventh house there could be water. So you could be having this energy of the King of Cups. Some of you are quiet, some of you are very patient, some of you are taking things very, very seriously, in depth, and moving towards new passion. You could be moving towards new passion, new innovations, new technology. Some of you are thinking big, thinking quietly in this time period. So things are improving for you after a situation that was a bit troubling with an Aquarius, Libra, Gemini energy. So your outcome in this time period is the Father of Wands and the Mother of Wands, that is King of Wands and Queen of Wands. So the amalgamation of yin and yang in your passion sector, in your energy sector, is telling me that you are going to balance the energies of entrepreneur, energies of a lover who is independent, energies of a leader who can, you know, lead a pack with the Queen of Wands energy of a go-getter. You are going to move towards things with conviction. You are going to attract people in this time period. People could be coming towards you. Your lovers could be coming towards you. Lovers and the Star coming again. So some relationship choice will be very, very favorable. You could be reuniting with friends, family and lovers in this time period. Some of you are looking forward to meeting them with the Three of Wands. Results of studies or work will be very good. Results of health could be very good, or results of court verdicts will be good in this time period. You could be keeping your energies very conservative, however, with the Four of Pentacles. But as you move forward, you could be switching your gears, moving towards travel, moving towards meeting people, moving towards, you know, parties, invitations and having fun. So let's read out the Lenormand card for you. Card number 14, the Fox card, has come for you. You will be smart. You will be looking at people's hidden intentions in this time period. Always be careful of other people's plans. Someone tries to stab you in the back. I told you about Aquarius, Libra, Gemini energy. Not necessarily, but they could be someone who thinks very, very shrewdly. So this is a very advantageous month for practical purposes. Fabulous contracts, undreamed of income, recovered credit, avoided fines. The time is right to deal with a house refurbishment, organizing estate purchase. A problem will be solved brilliantly without help. So you have reached an envious position without anybody's support. You have done it with your keenness and flair. Deceitful competitors could be around you. There could be people trying to swindle you, but they will end up getting swindled first. So, despite a cunning and belligerent rival's plots, you will win an advantageous contract. This is for some of you, not for everyone. So, tempting property occasion not to be missed. You have to be smart in that. A surprise is coming to you. A victory is coming to you. Someone's insidious plan, hidden plan, will be unmasked in this time period. You know what, with the Queen of Wands and King of Wands energy, I can also see passion, switching of gears, taking things forward, being very, very pushy in the future. You are also going to manage things regarding finances, your profession very, very well, and that is going to make you very balanced in terms of your enthusiasm in your work or in your you know, other aspects of your life. So some of you could be having fire in your chart. So in terms of love, you could be having lot of events in the month of August, and that is going to make you very, very happy. But some of you are not treating your love affair seriously. A person near you has a hidden intention. Treat him or her nicely. Keep an eye on him or her. A gift without reason could be coming to you. Someone could be revealing their love for you. Be optimistic for your future feelings. You are about to meet a very, very special person. So this is not for everyone, but yes, for some of you, it can happen. So this is your reading, Taurus, for the month of August. I'll be presenting more readings for you, uploading more short readings for you in terms of your 7-day reading, your next 7 days readings, which I keep doing for you guys. But this is your overall monthly situation. Very happy month for you. Enjoy, and you know, do not be conservative. Go out and meet your friends, family, have your vacations, be happy with your family and children. You are going to have great happiness with your lover as well, and you can look forward to it. And if you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. If you have something to say to me, write it in the comment box. People who are going through issues can contact me for a personal reading. These readings are prepaid, pre-booked and pre-slotted, so decide and then contact me through the email ID in the description box. You can otherwise engage with me in the comment box. I'll reply to you if possible. And keep watching. I'll be uploading more readings all through August. So that's it. Bye bye. Enjoy.